part of the social worker. All right. Lizzie, do you know why your mom has to go to the clinic?
She used to be sick, and they have to check up how she's doing.
And how do they check?
She has to go to the bathroom in a cup.
Do you always go with her to the clinic? What do you do while you're there?
I look at magazines and stuff.
Is your mom doing okay at home?
Yeah, she has to rest a lot.
Because of her sickness?
I guess.
Well, that's all the questions I have.
Okay.
Except, is there anything else about going to the clinic?
Like what?
This might sound like a silly question, but does your mom take her purse to the bathroom?
No, the nurses usually don't let her. I usually come and sit with it till I get back.
After you get back from where?
Oops.
Something you're not supposed to tell?
Can I go now?
Lizzie, if there's anything you want to tell me, I'm very good at keeping secrets.
Well, we play this trick on the nurses.
What kind of trick?
I go to the bathroom first, but I don't flush it. Then my mom uses my pee-pee instead of hers. So then they always think she's nice and healthy and she won't take me away from her. You won't tell, will you?
No, honey, I won't tell. Okay, very good for your first